of New England. Welcome one and all to Highland. Again, my name is Jeff Swinner. I'm one of the deacons here. I'd like to welcome each and every one of you. And just a couple quick things. First and foremost, hearty congratulations to the Lily and the Kenny family on their new blessing, I'll say, for the wedding that they had between Benjamin and his new wife, Shelby, and they are off to start their adventure. Oh, I got it, but I'd like to announce, you know, do you know his wife's name?
Ariel.
What is it?
Ariel.
Congratulations then. You're a new addition too. Awesome. Excellent. Exciting news as we get forward. The other most important thing, today is the last setup day too for our upcoming, I keep calling it BBS. I know it's Adventure Camp. For this coming August, and we do we have any of the team here? No. All right, but we see either. Oh, hey, I'm sorry. See, blind, deaf, forgetful. Okay, senior moments. I'll see the doctor afterwards and my wife after that. So, at this point in time, unless there's something that I am unaware of to share with the group, please stand, greet one another, prepare our hearts for worship.
Good morning, how are you?